Morning. We just went through the compound effect. You guys, we wrapped up the book. We will do the conclusion tomorrow, but we've made it through, which means you know how to compound your results. You know how to get results in a compound effect. Today, we talked about how to multiply your results, how to go further faster. So check out the live.
Oh, that's a bad idea.